Hi everybody, I'll do a makeup video. I'm going to use the cheap stuff. Makeup on a budget. Beer budget makeup, as my husband says. Let's get started. Got the puffy eyes going on today. Alright. Wish they go on about every day, so I'm going to start with the e.l.f. Facial Primer. I really like it. It's the poreless free primer. And it don't take very little. And now, for my concealer, I'm using She Glam concealer. Okay, goes on smooth, don't feel heavy. Down onto my neck and blend it in. Okay, now that we've got that blended in, we'll move on to the eyeshadow. And I chose the Color Workshops palette, Smoky Colors. These come in gift sets from Walmart, and they're cheap. So, let's see. I think I'm going to go with maybe this color, this, and one of these over here, the grays. This is a, and the bad thing is they don't have the colors listed on them, but this is like a smoky plum that I'll be doing in the crease. And the silvery pink on the lid. Let's do that on the lid. It goes on good. No flaking. Pigment's good. So far, I'm liking it. And I'll go with silver on the upper eye. Saying a little better. Okay. And I'm going to use for my eyeliner, I'm going to use the Wet n Wild liner pen. I really like these little magic markers. They're so easy to use. That's not the Okay, now this is the, there's the pen. This was this pencil liner I bought. Okay, here's the pen. Let's try the, I want to try the marker. Okay, I'm getting Wet n Wild. A little bit of a wing going on there. I'm not good with the wings. do the... Okay. Point there. Okay, so far so good. It's really good. Goes on really smooth and easy. Alright, and now for my brow, I just use the black eyeliner. I mean, eyeshadow. It works better for me. The expensive stuff is good and all in the makeup, but some of us just can't afford that. Well, I can't anyway, so we do the best we can and we find the cheaper versions that work just as well. Okay. I moved my brushes around so I could set my camera up so I'm getting a little. Now, we are going to use Mega Volume Mascara Wet n Wild. I like this because there's actually mascara in the tube. I swear some of it you buy, it just like you just have a dry tube. Okay. Bottom, like putting the little line of what I used on my upper brow underneath my eyelid, my eye, bottom part of my eye. add just a little bit of color underneath the black. Okay, and now for my foundation, I do use CoverGirl. I like the CoverGirl really well. Wrong brush. A little down on the neck a little ways. Okay. Foundation. And now we'll do, I think I'll do some contour. And the contour is the Color Workshop too. I like it. So far, I've not been disappointed with any of the Color Workshop stuff I bought. Now for my bronzer is by Rimmel. I do use Rimmel. Anything I can find on sale, really. sponsor. And let's see. Oop. Can't read without my glasses. This is Jordana Cosmetics blush, and this color is it's number 2. And my setting spray is the Hard Candy setting spray. And I also like to go over that with setting powder too, and it's Wet n Wild. It's really light. It goes on great. And now for the lipstick, and we're all set. The lipstick is also Wet n Wild, and the liner is a eye or pen liner, and it is from the Wonder Works, and it is gold. The lipstick is, see, I seen that one ago. There's no color on the bottom. It's just a number. It's Wet n Wild, and it's like a silvery copper kind of color, more silvery, but I will try it. Okay, it's smooth. Soft. I like the color. What do you ladies think? Okay, that's it. Everything I used today, I really like the Wonderworks. Great eyeshadow. Goes on good. Pigmented good. The Wet n Wild, I really like that. No clumps in the mascara. No tacky, sticky, heavy feeling of any of it. So far, I like it. Tresemme hairspray, by the way. Okay, girls, until next time, there you go. That's my beer budget beauty. Makeup on a dime. Y'all have a lovely evening.